Columns are so diverse, so different than
trains, or in the way they recycle. It's always a matter of recycling. I always do this when I have kids. We're all kids too. But how the mosque in Spain looks different than those in Turkey. You go to Turkey, the mosque is not this. You go to Indonesia, look different. You go to Pakistan, look different. The church in Cordoba is a church different in St. Petersburg. The art depends on the place, the people who lived in there. The architecture in Spain, Greek, Roman. The Greeks love the columns of the temple, the Romans love the art. The Muslims love the Greeks and Romans. The good ones come here. As many pillars as possible, the double arch with the first arch is a horseshoe. The second is a semicircle. The semicircle keeps the weight and brings it down. The one below takes that weight and expands it sidewise. The building can actually wiggle, swing, move. This oscillation, it won't bring it down. It's a building pro nature, with nature. Nature says, you move. And you don't want to, you move. This building can also move, but it does not collapse. It didn't do it in 1300 years. I don't think it's going to happen today. What I said, the stability, the adaptability to the environment. In other words, it was built by the right people, in the right moment, in the right place. Put these things together, we can have a building 1300 years later in this status of conservation as this one. It seems that it was finished last night by the 11 o'clock. It's been here for a while.